Yeah, I'm going home. Staying here.
What do you want, Sampo? God damn it.
Fucking Sampo, really?
Yeah.
Why is he hate me?
He's on the phone. I just dash answer it. She can finally say goodbye about on Clucky. So we claimed the things already. Yep. Ooh, the pristine blue.
We are back. We are going to finish this multi-world that has been a slog.
Good
we got luck. Xanth, we got Galt, and we got Chai in the booth tonight.
Lol.
Holy crap, Chai, you were right. There's a lot of freaking jades in this event. Holy crap. And hello. I mean, I didn't doubt you when you said that. It's just holy shit.
Okay, so I got all the way to here to the stronghold thinking we're going to finish. Then I found out we need 5 more advancements. So now we have to get back to my main base.
let Ireland shut up.
Hmm.
I don't care. And you couldn't even give me any freaking jades for wasting my time. God, how inconsiderate.
Right? No jades.
Bronya didn't bring me any jades either. What's with these
wow.
people? Rude.
Right? They waste your time, and then they don't bring you your jades.
Dare they not give me shit for free? I'm sorry, do you have any idea how to get back to your original base?
Yeah, I've got the path lit up pretty well.
Okay, that's good.
I've learned after that terrible size he ate in the mountains.
Fair enough.
Well, it's about time you should suffer by a shy seed again, Zach.
Next month we'll probably looking at the 15th.
It's been way too long. Especially a Final Fantasy 1 randomized a shy seed.
I mean, we might be able to do something for the showcase coming up.
Oh yeah. Must be a shy seed. Shy production.
Okay, on the 10th I'll remind you of that.
With a fast boat.
No, fast boat doing none
where,
of
you can, where you can only land the boat.
Now you're overstepping your boundaries.
Free airship, ship required?
Yep.
God, that seed was ass.
That was terrible.
These storms we were supposed to get.
See, I built these towers here to guide me on how to get back.
What a rip.
I've yeah, never had a scene where the stronghold was close. Every stronghold has been so far away from my base. Okay, so my arrow of torches is pointing this way. Let's hope it's pointing the right way. Because if not, this is going to be Gilligan's Island.
3-hour tour?
This is a jamming tune here. Pokemon Arceus. Is Arceus in Unite? No Arceus?
I have no idea.
Oh, and now Ting again. Holy crap.
No, they're shy. Shy, Zara asked if Arceus is in Unite.
Nope.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Go, Firefly. You can beat them. I know you can. Goodbye. 100k damage.
Stay the hell away from the underwater temple. I hate those places.
Okay.
Well, we went in a circle, so apparently I misnavigated somewhere.
Uh-oh.
Let's try this again. There it is. Now I know where to go.
Hooray!
I must have missed it by just a little bit last time.
And that's so easy to do in Minecraft, though.
Very easy to misnavigate.
March, way to talk about people right in front of their freaking faces. March, you are a hard character to like.
Oh.
Shut up.
Hello, Shinji.
Hi, Sensei.
Don't see the house? We are back at base.
Great. What? I don't think so, Cat.
Okay, we gotta get some bees. That's what we need right now, is bees. We need a dance party.
It's time again. It's food time, see? First time.
In an hour.
Oh, it's early today.
Yeah.
And now, he can still
little shit.
He can still wait, little shit. You're calling him shit, so.
Yeah, he's a shit. Aren't you?
Incoming attack. Pawn attack.
Not just a headbutt.
trying to spawn an iron golem. Okay, we gotta get some flowers because we're gonna start getting bees, I think. We gotta make a beehive. Hmm.
I'm not a crazy bastard.
That's an investment. Wax on.
Great. Four to go.
Let's call it March 7 drama.
Uh-oh.
So what else is new? I like March, but God, she's dumb.
Another advancement. Three more to go.
Ooh.
I saw Wales again today, sir. In Unite.
Well, that's not surprising, right?
They had first time Masters. 50 battles, and they had like 20-50 bucks skins. $50 for a skin. Yeah, you're a filthy, freaking stinky whale.
Okay, so apparently I have to go find a bee nest somewhere.
I have to. You're the real master of this conversation.
Thus far, I have made fun of March at every opportunity I've been able to. Though, to be fair, it's not hard.
Of course I'm sarcastic.
There's an advancement, two more to go.
Don't worry, I can handle it.
Where are all the bee nests?
Leave it to me, I'm the expert negotiator. Let's bring in politics.
That's a hype find, Feather Falling book.
Too bad you find it now, huh?
A little bit late, yeah.
Oh god, we have to make day bits again. Oh no, this is gonna get horribly. Oh wow, that's a goodie.
Something good happened.
Oh. Okay, he got mad.
Ooh, I see a box over there.
Thank you.
Numbi, we've tried to take that treasure box before, and this guy just gets mad at us.
Mm-hmm.
Take that, fiend.
Hmm.
Who is that?
Hmm.
That was a fall.
Did you pull yet for on the last day, Zach?
I didn't, no. I skipped.
Oh, skipped? So no jade?
No jade. I need to make sure I get my sparkle and my black spot.
Oh, Zach is cheap. Zach is in saving mode.
Gotta do it.
Lava is not good for swimming in, Zo.
Tell me, go attack him. He's being lazy.
I'm not being lazy.
Stormy, do the thing. Stormy, execute Order 66.
No Jedi.
That's his wise thing.
I only need two more advancements. What am I going to do here? I need to go snipe a skeleton.
You mean just wait around the dark? That should pop up.
What was that?
I said just wait around the dark long enough, one will pop up.
Oh yeah, they're out here. You have to be really far away from it, though.
Bomb next time, Shinji. But Firefly will take care of it.
Is that how you get stuff unlocked for the multi-world, is by doing an advancement?
Yes, that will this in particular will spawn the Ender Dragon. That's what I'm trying to do, but I've set it ridiculously high at 69. Darn, we went far enough away. Okay, well that sucks.
Okay.
I have to go with that, Sean.
Hey, we breeded. One more advancement.
Yay!
Nice.
Awesome.
What storm did
you get? Thor was congratulating him too.
Copper block has turned green.
Sir, your cat is gonna attack the kitchen.
Nah.
Other plants.
The plants are safe.
Very ready. No, wait, there's an hour. Yes, there is an hour.
Hey, what's up, Sensei? Welcome.
Hello again, Sensei.
Making the round?
I sense something is coming. Maybe. You know, I gotta say, one of the things I find most entertaining in Star Rail is listening to the slightly different ways every voice actor says any of the Chinese names.
That's a good idea.
Like, in this conversation, I think I've heard Jing Yuan pronounced three different ways by three different voice actors.
Okay, we might have to try brewing something here. We're gonna brew it up.
Let him cook.
Yes, you got it, Chancy.
That's what I was waiting for. That's what I sensed was coming. Well, it was either that or John Cena, one of the two. God, I wish you guys could see the face that this cat is making at me right now. Some people say cats don't show emotion. Clearly, those people have never actually had a cat.
We got a band hammer that needs to be dropped.
Looks like it. I can get it if you want.
Hey man, I think I can get it. I can get over there. Who was? Oh, and sweet. Hey. Oh god, I got my regular mouse on this thing. That was the one I got.
Yeah. Well, I've got the stream up, so.
Well, I do too. I have the I have the stupid little Xbox. I have the little stupid mouse pad. I'm over here trying to move it around with two fingers.
That's fair. I did have to circumnavigate a large cat to get to my mouse. So
she just told the cat to do it. Stormy, you know how bad you know how about mod powers.
I mean, see, but with my luck, what he would manage to actually click, because he never clicks good things, is he would actually, like, ban Sensi or something. That's what would happen. Right? You love to click on things, don't you? Did I say something wrong again?
Evil cat.
Again, with the talking about somebody who's standing right in front of you as if they're not there.
Right?
Are. When do you think they're gonna up the level cap again?
I estimate on the next main version.
Like 2.5 or 3, you mean?
I would probably put a bet on 2.5.
Okay. Being as they haven't changed it since we started, I wasn't sure, you know, like how often do they actually up it?
They'll probably draw it out for quite a while.
Oh.
There's going to be so many maps needed.
Oh, God. I know. Or what was the level cap when the game came out? Do you know?
I think it was 70. And they did up it once.
Oh, so it's only... Okay, so it's only gone up like once. Okay.
I think. I'm not sure on that.
Yeah, if it did start at 70 and they've only raised it once, I bet they won't until version 3 then or something. Oh my god, no way.
Something hype happen?
Maybe. Yes, something hype happened. Shy, thank you for giving me your luck.
Like, it's Gacha related.
Yeah, I just pulled Yun Lee.
Wow, okay, congrats.
This was going to be very low pity. Pity 2.
Wow, that's clean.
Okay, I don't feel bad about caving into pulling for Yun Lee now.
Yeah, that was a hype pull.
I just did 110 draw and I saw the little thing on the ticket. It's like, no. No way. That doesn't happen to me. Even Stormy's surprised.
Well, your mats are accounted for the next little while.
I just finished getting Jade mats. Well, actually, I was still working on Jade's traces. Wow, I can't believe that just happened.
Miracles do happen.
Apparently. Eidolons are available currently in the Starlight Exchange.
Oh, nice.
But I don't really want to drop 140 Starlight on a 4-star Eidolon. Hey Cat, you win. Yes, it's freaking fun. Does that make you happy? No. Let's go. Yes, I said let's go.
Tell him, Stormy.
Get off your...
Go, Stormy! Get him!
Get off your butt. Get off the couch.
Do the thing, Stormy. Do the thing!
You're already 1 minute too late.
Well, see, here's the thing. If he was not standing on me, we'd be on our way to get the food.
He's just saying that you're 1 minute too late. That's all.
Let's go.
I'll be right back.
You know what? You know what it is, Shy? Stormy wants Vant Dash. He wants food delivery. He wants food delivery service.
Is that what it is?
The cats like all these people getting their DoorDash, their Grubhub. Where's mine?
Right, just to show how much of a drama queen that cat is, his food dish was half full still.
Wow, really, Stormy?
But he also usually gets a couple treats at this time, so I'm sure that's what he was really after.
You recognize this one, Sensi? It's a good one. Check my tracking. Need to find a zombie villager. We haven't found any of those yet.
Really?
Yeah, it's been slow. Oh, let's see here.
Did I just see you were swimming in lava again?
Yeah, I needed to respawn. Highlander percent.
Oh, man. I miss him.
He was live a couple days ago, I saw.
Oh, yeah. I see him streaming once in a while. But, like, I just kind of miss him being more around and whatnot, you know?
Yeah. I miss the Zelda 2 Highlander.
Yeah. I'm still kicking myself for not meeting up with him when I was up there.
Riders down there, but it's gonna be a little tricky getting to them. Come here, little buddy. We got something for you. Alright, we are striding now. After we go a long way on the strider, I think we should get an advancement.
I just fed you.
The animals have been on one today. I heard Weapon say that his dog was getting him mad earlier, and my cat had an incident earlier today.
I mean, this isn't really Stormy yet being a problem. This is just Stormy.
2-2. Yes, I heard you the first time.
There's another unsteady over here. Hello.
Nice. Awesome. Oh, she's another break effect? Can that much seven?
Is she? Nice.
It's a follow-up team, holy crap. I might have to win this. Aventurine, Robin, Topaz, and March 7.
The new one?
Yep. And the break team is gonna be Gallagher, Ruin May, Trailblazer, and March 7.
The other March 7.
Yep. So the same. Imaginary.
So the new one.
Yeah, I have to go. Just accept your fate. That's hilarious.
Ender Dragon has awoken. Finally, 69 advancements.
Yay! Also, nice.
Nice.
Okay, back to the stronghold. Let's finish this crap. Thank you so much for that raid, Shy. Welcome, Raiders. I will get you a shot momentarily. How'd the stream go, Shy?
Good.
It's good to see you streaming more.
Lyra's streaming Smite right now. I would have thought, well, she'd be on top of this for start round.
That's just as bad as Unite.
Oh, I know. Any of those games, League of Legends, Unite.
And it's freaking outdated as hell. I can't even watch Smite. I really don't like it.
That's fair.
Have you seen the graphic, how it looks? It looks...
Split one is pretty dated. Two looks better though.
It looks horrible.
It looks better than the first game. I didn't say it looked good.
I was just saying that it looks freaking horrible. Just not of this age anymore.
Right.
Oh god, Ice is also doing oh god. Donkeys?
Oh, Ice is playing United.
Yep.
I have their stream up, but FZAR is focused. Hello, Storm. Are you happy?
That was his first game. Donkeys. Fed.
Yes.
He's leaving poor Z alone now.
No, actually he's sitting on me.
Have you heard about the i9 14th generation that consumes 400 megawatt?
Yeah.
Wow. Wow. That's ridiculous. 400 megawatt.
Yeah.
I mean, they should be powerful, but I think that's a little bit too much.
Yeah.
I think 200 is fine. I think 200 is fine, but...
Sorry, what was that?
200 megawatt is fine, but 400 is a bit overkill.
Yeah, for sure.
I know this Ryzen can take like 90 max, I believe.
Yeah, which is nice.
doesn't need it.
Okay, we are back at our base. Let us finish this crap once and for all.
I might have to change headsets though soon, because this one is getting some problems, so... Might just buy the same one again.
That's been really good.
Oh yeah, that's good. I'm really, really, really liking these earbuds I got.
Ah. The microphone's shitty from the earbuds though. Talk about.
Well, I'm not using that microphone.
No, but the microphone from them is horrible.
Yeah, I mean, it's fine for having a quick conversation if you need to, but yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, but I didn't get them for to use their microphone anyway, so. The sound is really good, and they're actually comfortable, so that's what I cared about. And you can actually switch them between noise canceling and pass through mode. It's kind of nice.
Ah.
The other thing is that I really like about them is that I can pair them to up to 5 different devices. So I also have them paired to my Steam Deck. So if I travel someplace where I can't have the volume on, I've got my earbuds for it.
Ah. Yeah, I'm just saying that I'm not a big fan of those at all, because they tend to be garbage.
These are definitely not garbage. I know the mic's not great on it, but like I said, that's not something I even remotely care about. So I don't intend to use it.
Ender Dragon has been spotted.
But I get that. Lots of wireless earbuds are crap.
Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah, Sensi, they're not that good. Sorry to hear that. I think that is all the end crystal beacons. It's time to combat the Ender Dragon. Wow, we got cheese there big time.
got jebaited. You got jebaited. You got jebaited.
Yeah, some really good shots on that enemy dragon. Okay, we did it. GG. There we go. Now, holy crap, this was like a 20-day archipelago battle. Am I still on Discord? Oh, really, Discord? Screwed me over. How long have I been quiet? How long have I been quiet, Discord? How long was I quiet?
I am after I stopped streaming, so let me see. Hold on, let me see.
Wow, damn it, Discord. Well, we finished Minecraft.
I see that. GG.
Thank you.
Oh, it doesn't even say when I rate it. I think 15, 20 minutes ago.
Okay.
I mean, I'm sure you were still coming through on stream.
That's gonna be a fell compliment towards Discord or Microsoft. Let's blame Microsoft. Bill Gates.
Honestly, I didn't really notice that you'd gone quiet because I was focusing on Star Rail.
I'm trying to get a Evan O'Hagan one over here, so we're trying to focus on working that out right now.
I'm blaming Bill Gates for that one.
I'm gonna blame King Charles.
I mean, that makes as much sense as blaming Bill Gates, so sure, why not?
who do you want to blame there?
We all know how much garbage Microsoft is, so with this shitty OneDrive.
Yeah, Bill Gates was long gone before OneDrive was a thing.
Yeah.
You can blame Microsoft. I have no problem with that.
It doesn't matter. He's still the founder of Windows.
He's still had nothing to do with it. But
he is still the founder of Windows, so...
Yeah,
I might start writing still needs to get back. I'm experimenting with them right now while we're waiting. So while I'm experimenting with them, I'm just popping in and out of the game, and there's like, hi, welcome back. Oh, he's calling again. Oh, welcome back. Yeah, don't worry, man. I'm just playing with VPN far away.
I found out that in my case, it was the audio chip that was messing me up on my old PC, at least. This one hasn't done it yet, so...
Alright, we are right nice. I'm like,
no 4Job Fiesta?
Possibly later. I gotta take a little bit break for now. We'll see.
Okay.
I know, you just want to check in on SkyRail, it's okay.
For VOD purposes.
A break, sir?
Yeah, for VOD purposes, sir, I'm going to cut the stream here.
We got a fourth person, let's see if we can get in this time.
Sir, a break?
We got to cut.
I think sir needs a shy shoot on the FF1.
Let's go give Ice a hike, thank you for watching. Great. This was Community Multi-World 7, we did it.
GG's again.
GG's, let's go give Ice a hike.